thousands are gathering this weekend at Old Trafford for the annual Manchester Eid Festival, the event that marks the Muslim celebration that followed Ramadan. And it's run by volunteers from the charity Islamic Relief UK. Featured from 35 rides that fit into food stalls, arts and crafts, and will raise money for the Water for Life appeal. And this year, we'll also support the Christie as its local charity.